study has found that eating just one cup of this bean each day offers surprising protective health benefits. And it's not a bean you typically think of as necessarily the most powerful, with reports describing it as affordable and versatile and a potential game changer for reducing the risk of chronic diseases. The results were so impressive that they were shared recently at a meeting of the American Society for Nutrition in Florida. And I don't think you'll guess which one it is. So let's take a look. Researchers recruited 72 adults who were then randomly divided into three groups. Each group was instructed to consume one of three daily options for 12 weeks, either one cup of black beans, or one cup of chickpeas, or one cup of rice as a control. Researchers allowed participants to stay in their regular home environments, which allowed them to maintain their normal lifestyles while incorporating the assigned food into their everyday meals. This is because the study wanted to imitate realistic dietary practices. Blood samples were collected at the start of the study, midway at 6 weeks, and then again at the end of 12 weeks. The samples were then analysed to track significant biochemical changes, including inflammation markers, cholesterol levels, and glucose metabolism. And what they found was extremely exciting, but also intriguing. Over the 12-week study period, researchers saw notable improvements in markers of heart and metabolic health among participants who consumed either black beans or chickpeas daily. For the chickpea group, though, total cholesterol levels decreased significantly by nearly 15 milligrams per deciliter, dropping from an average of 200.4 milligrams per deciliter to 185.8. And this reduction was described as significant. The participants who incorporated black beans into their diet saw significant reductions in inflammation, as evidenced by lower levels of the pro-inflammatory marker interleukin-6. But of the two legumes tested, only chickpeas were linked to a drop in cholesterol. Quote, "We did not observe any significant changes in cholesterol with black bean intake," said the lead author. Chickpeas also appeared to reduce inflammation, at least in the short term. "We saw a significant decrease in high-sensitivity C-reactive protein after 6 weeks of consumption of chickpeas. However, that result was negated by week 12. While high-sensitivity CRP was still lower at week 12 compared to baseline, the difference was no longer significant," she added. Black beans, on the other hand, did manage to lower inflammation, although they had no effect on cholesterol. So this would suggest that chickpeas may come out on top in this instance. The scientists believe pulses like chickpeas may boost the levels of beneficial bacteria in the gut, which are thought to be helpful in clearing harmful cholesterol from the blood. And their findings suggest that chickpeas and black beans may offer different health benefits due to their distinct nutritional profiles, with the lead author saying, "This is something we are currently exploring, particularly regarding the bioactive components that distinguish black beans from chickpeas. We are analysing the phenolic composition of both interventions and their metabolite profiles in the blood. We're particularly interested in identifying changes in microbial-derived metabolites, such as short-chain fatty acids, and how these shifts may contribute to improved metabolic health outcomes. Ultimately, our goal is to better understand the mechanistic links between diet, the microbiome, and the prevention of chronic diseases." It's important to note that the full results of the study are yet to be published in a peer-reviewed journal, but this is exciting nonetheless. But what about canned chickpeas? Are they really that safe to eat? Well, we discussed this in depth after some reports found toxic levels of a hormone-disrupting chemical found in canned foods. We also talked about what we can do to mitigate this risk. To watch that video, you can click the middle of the screen now.